What's good, guys? It's your girl Jasmine Jobson and I am here with Superdry today, working with them on their new campaign. I'm very, very excited about this because I've been wanting to educate myself on sustainability. So I'm excited to learn more about the organic materials that they're using and the fact that there's no pesticides involved. I'm actually very intrigued to learn about that. So let's roll. I feel for me, brands is definitely an important thing. And I feel that it's important to kind of do research on the brands, that especially if you're interested in purchasing from them, because then you can figure out if they kind of have the same morals, really and truly, on regards to sustainability. And I feel that maybe we could possibly even educate ourselves a little bit more with those brands, if that makes sense. It's definitely, definitely important. And this is why it's like I kind of love Superdry, because they're doing their own thing. So it's like, they're already a brand themselves that is doing the whole, sustainability pattern. And they're making sure that like, they're going full force with it. All right, so my bomber jacket, which is real smooth. The filling is made out of recycled bottles. And my top is vintage repurposed, and that basically means that they have given it a new lease of life and they brought it back to life. And then I'm wearing organic cotton camo combats. I was going to say khaki at the same time, but weird one there. And then we've got vegan trainers. What do you know about that? I thought vegan was just a food thing. You can make trainers. It's lit.
That's great. That's really, really good.